Operation Tango is an espionage-themed online co-op-only game developed and published by Clever Plays. You and your partner must work together as you complete dangerous missions on your way to defeat the evil mastermind, Cypher. Whether you play as the agent or as the hacker, you'll be tested with every obstacle ahead. Communication is vital as the duo heavily relies on each other to solve puzzles and progress. From the beginning, it's clear that Operation Tango is a collective experience. Everything from selecting characters, choosing missions, even pausing the game is done together. This bleeds into the gameplay as both players rely on each other for almost everything. Whether you're relaying information, hacking, or dodging lasers, both players are continuously assisting each other to continue. I believe that's what makes the gameplay so engaging and memorable. There isn't a need to shift our attention to difficulty, allowing the focus to be on how effective the team communication skills are. That's what makes each puzzle feel more like an experience rather than a chore. Both characters are a joy to play. Angel, aka the agent, is always front and center of the action. Meanwhile, Alistair, aka the hacker, remains in the shadows, supporting the team and leading Angel away from trouble. The gameplay is slightly different depending on who you play. For example, Alistair isn't on location, but rather behind a computer and can even be transported to Tron-like locations. Meanwhile, Angel can be found in secret lairs or buildings in person. You'll still be relying on each other every step along the way, however your puzzles and solutions will differ. You can switch characters in between missions to fully experience everything the game has to offer. The story is brief and to the point. With each mission, you're given minor details and an overall objective. As you finish each assignment, the hacker and agent duo escape, bringing you one step closer to catching the antagonist. All of the stories are told through cutscenes via moving comic panels, similar to Sly Cooper. Cutscenes feature voice acting, sound effects, and music, making them nearly impossible to ignore. Though I love the style in which the cutscenes are presented, I crave the traditional approach. We aren't told anything about Angel or Alistair, and I believe sprinkling backstory would have answered any questions about the protagonist. I love the presentation in this game. Everything is bright, open, and has a futuristic feel. I found myself constantly taking in the atmosphere of both in-person and digital locations. I also appreciated how the title makes the player feel like a TV or movie hacker. It's comical and not at all realistic, however the attention to detail and hacker jargon was enough to make me feel like an imposter secret agent. Operation Tango is a fantastic title that truly embraces communication, unlike any other game I've played prior. The combination of simplistic gameplay mixed with connecting with friends is what makes this title an absolute no-brainer. The game is available now for PlayStation 5, PlayStation 4, and Steam, with Xbox One, Xbox Series X/S, and Epic coming later for the price of $19.99. If you happen to have PlayStation Plus, you can check out Operation Tango for free for the remainder of June 2021.